Hello everyone and welcome to the first module of the MOOC AI Basics for Schools. In this module, we'll provide you with basic concepts of artificial intelligence and its related fields. What is AI and why is it called the code that learns? What makes it artificial? What makes it intelligent? You'll find answers to these and other questions in this module. We'll also share with you materials and resources to help you extend your knowledge about this interesting branch of computer science. We'll explore the history of AI and you'll be invited to share AI tools and technologies that you already use in your everyday life. A special treat that we have prepared for you in this module is a live event with expert teachers. Get ready for this interactive webinar full of fun and interesting activities and AI tools.
We kindly invite you to introduce yourself on a Padlet board, and if you still haven't done so, please fill out the pre-course survey. To earn the course certificate, you need to create a short AI-related learning activity that will be reviewed by your peers. Please download the template and the rubric to get familiar with this task. We are very happy to have you in this course and we are looking forward to learning about the possibilities of AI together with you. Should you have any questions about the course or the tasks, please do not hesitate to contact us in the forum, in our Facebook group, and on Twitter and Instagram.